warning system rolling through right now. Take a look at this, how fast this moved down in about 3 hours ago. This is all up in Wyoming, and behind that now, we're seeing skies start to clear. So we will see these move on very quickly. These will not be long-term storms for us. Here in the metro area downtown, we're kind of in a donut. There's rain all around us, but not in the downtown area up near Aurora, DIA, all the way up towards Keensburg. We have some heavier rainfall up north. This is where we have some heavier rainfall as well, just north of Greeley, near Eaton, and near Fort Collins, all the way up towards Fort Morgan, and near Leader as well. We have some heavier rainfall in the high country, and even into some of our higher elevations of the foothills. We have some snow right now, and above 9 to 7,000 feet, we may see up to 5 or 6 inches of snow tonight, and we scattered rain showers all the way to parts of the northwestern corner and along I-70. Winds are cranky now with this cold front working its way through as well. So Fort Collins, Sterling, Lyman, we're on the windy side right now near Monarch Pass. They're windy ahead of that south front moving on through, and here in the metro area downtown, those winds are close to 30 miles an hour, and up near Broomfield to 25 miles an hour. So again, this area of low pressure and its cold front are working its way through, and they'll race through pretty quickly. They'll be gone by this evening, and by tomorrow morning, that area of low pressure is over the Texas and Oklahoma panhandles. Timing out the rest of the night, we are going to see showers stick around for a little while longer, but then they will start to kick out of town, and overnight tonight, skies clear by midnight. Still have some rain down in the southern part of the state, maybe a little bit of lingering snow in the high country, and then overnight tonight, skies will clear. So tomorrow morning, maybe a pop or two, a little bit of rain in the northeast, and here in Denver and across most of the Front Range, we may see a couple of isolated showers tomorrow afternoon and evening. Don't look to be severe, but you may get a couple of showers out there and some cloud cover, and then skies will clear into Wednesday, and that will lead us into a very nice Wednesday as a bigger area of high pressure starts to build in the southwest. Right now, temperatures 50 degrees. That cold front working its way through significantly dropped our temperatures. 48 in Boulder and Fort Collins, 64 out in Burlington. So the southern part of the state, you're still pretty much on the warm side as that front hasn't impacted you just yet. 42 in Leadville, 74 over in Grand Junction. Earlier today, 67 degrees out at DIA, 66 here downtown. Our normal is 74, so we're about 10 degrees below that. Earlier today, we had the most gorgeous sunrise. This is from Andy and Elizabeth. How beautiful were those colors earlier today? And take a look at our temperatures for tonight. It will be a little cool around here. A lot of 30s in many areas. 38 in Boulder, 38 in Fort Collins, 34 in the Denver area, 48 out east in Burlington, 20 in Frisco, and 45 degrees over in Grand Junction. Tomorrow, 61 in Denver and Colorado Springs, 62 in Boulder, 60 out in Burlington, 52 in Frisco, 73 in Grand Junction. For your 5-day forecast, 61 degrees on Tuesday. Chance for those isolated storms. Wednesday is our bright spot of the week, 79 degrees with sunshine. And then we do start a new stormy pattern on Thursday with another cold front really ramping up our rain chances Thursday.